The Word of God has been proclaimed at today's liturgy and broken open by today's homily. These are some of the ways that we can live as Christian disciples in mission.
Hey everyone, whether you're here in person or watching online, we're grateful to have you joining us for Mass this weekend. I'm Liam, here in the Youth Garage, here to tell you what's going on in our community. This weekend is our Baby Bottle Drive collection. Contributions to this drive go to support the Aid to Women Center, a Catholic pro-life pregnancy center that supports women in need. They serve more than 200 women per week in three centers in the Phoenix area, and they rely on individual donors for 93% of their funding. Fill your baby bottles with a check, cash, or coins, and you can return it to the collection bassinets outside or in the narthex. You can also make your donation by credit or debit card at the tables after Mass. Thank you for your generosity in supporting this pro-life organization. Next Saturday, April 20th, we're hosting our Ministry Appreciation Dinner. This dinner is the opportunity for our staff and the leadership to thank all of our parishioners who go out and serve others. However you serve, come after the 4:30 p.m. Mass on that Saturday and enjoy barbecue and community as a gesture of our gratitude. You can RSVP on our website at the link on the screen. And as always, you can find more information on ways to get involved and build community in our bulletin, weekly email connection, and on our website.